Webb's Water Gardens. Hi, this is Steve, Aquatic Effects.
Brian with Aquatic Effects.
We want to show you another tip about setting and stacking rocks. One of the first things you want to keep in mind is whatever type of rock you're working with, and it should be a natural rock. It should be something like this West Virginia Mountain Boulder that you can see isn't cut sharp edges. It's a natural harvested stone. When you go to place it down, building against your wall, you want to set your rocks and make sure that your first base is nice and tight and level. As you can see, there's very little movement. As you go to build up, you're going to want to set your next rock, much like laying brick, where you cap your two, you put your stone on top, and it's up against the wall. The second thing, when you go to set the rest of them, you want to make sure that everything feels fairly tight. Brian, stick a small rock there. Okay, great. And that kind of locks it in place. Once you're done, if you choose to mortar, you can lift your rocks up, apply your mortar, or inject your urethane foam. Whatever the case, you want your rocks to sit on their own as tight as possible. If the rock doesn't want to sit on its own already, no matter what you put on there, it's always going to be subject to move. The best thing is to get them set and locked in tight on their own, then apply whatever adhesive that you're going to use. Once this is in place, you can see that we can easily lift our capstone, set it on top, and the whole thing is solid.
Thanks for watching our video. Don't forget to leave your comments and questions below. We want to make sure we're making the right videos. So don't forget to follow us on our YouTube channel and all our social media platforms.